We were in the middle of our tournament when my friend John said he found a body in the bushes over there. I ran over there, because I'm a healing monk, to try and help, but obviously my magic wasn't strong enough because the dude's body was missing a head. So my friend decided to try and use a necromancer spell, which didn't work, which I knew it wouldn't. And apparently we contaminated the crime scene because that spell uses a lot of glitter.